Alright guys, today we're doing a Grays and Torreys combo route. Be sure to click the links below for the map location as well as some photography from this trip. Alright, let's go ahead and get it done.